once again, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up to Jim Wilson on guitar.